Hello Galactic Family. Greetings to all. I hope you all are phenomenally well. It's like if I did not speak to all of you for months, which is how much has quickly changed my world. I have received numerous emails, messages and actually going through some changes myself, which coincided with what many of you have reported feeling, so I asked my guides what is really happening, and why so many of us they feel if pulled, pushed and prodded to be fully present in our physical reality, so much so, that many are experiencing a feeling as if we're losing your connection with the divine. The answer confirmed what I have felt and I hope to answer many of their own questions about the various sensations you are experiencing, as the sudden clear vision of everyday reality, while at the same time experience lapses of time and memory, the feeling as if something had happened weeks ago, when it was just a few hours ago, etc. Or, rather, the days suddenly getting longer and you are finding yourself paying attention to the little things around you that you do not usually provide. Many of you reported that feel like they are being pushed to the action and, according to our benevolent neighbor Celestes, that's exactly what's happening. As I explained, we finally being pushed to be present, fully aware of what is happening on this planet at this point in time, particularly in our daily lives. Suddenly we see a clear picture of what we will do in the next 2-3 months or maybe 2-3 years, with all beginning to quickly snaps into place. Being pushed out of your current situation by tremendous force, and being pulled to do something else, to live somewhere else, etc. These are not thoughts of, what if I do this or that? These are actions, or I must do this or that, and should do it now all because you are being deliberately placed in certain situations where you just cannot wait, dream or think about whether this is something you should do. Time to think about it finished as you already took the decision to participate in this fast deployment of your life purpose. The channel that you will read is being explained the portal Magnolia who apparently opened the doors on February 22nd and will continue to be present on Earth until March 31st of our time. More on this portal and what it means after the channel below. Is the day of tune with the bright energy of Magnolia portal and the energies of ascension arrived. Through this line you will have ample opportunity to express what you want in your current realities, and presented several plans for the journey of their souls during the next 3 months of their physical journeys on this planet. 4. Through achievement, essence and energy tuning light Magnolia, you will be able to cross time and space and be presented to your book of life, which you can choose what will come your way during the next 3 months. Be prepared to be forced to carry large energies within your vessels of time and space, and by means of such energies, much will begin to transform, change and change in their present earthly incarnation. Those of you who harmonizing choose to the Magnolia portal experience tremendous change, tremendous opportunities and tremendous way any progress and potential that has chosen to experience during the next 3 months. The portal has begun to open its doors to those of you who were found ready for such tuning, and has already begun to change the perception of reality. Many who were in tune with the being of Magnolia paths, they met more grounded in their vehicles of choice. Many of you began to feel a call to return to his earthly perception of that reality structure, being pushed and encouraged to be very present at all times, and so, it misleadingly many begin to believe that they were prevented from your core achieve, your higher self, the source of all that is, by mistake, because in essence you are simply being led and guided to firmly settle their foot on your land recently found to be extremely active, fully aware and attentive to everything that happens in it. This is extremely important to adhere to the call and participating fully in their day-to-day, actively being fully updated and aware of everything that happens in it. Therefore, In the short time of upcoming area 3 months of its pilgrimages to Renas, very quickly will begin to change and is an important that you are fully, completely and consciously this in your environment. Many of you will find yourself in a scenario always life-changing, being pushed to make sudden movements, changes and decisions that you've been putting off. Suddenly you will be encouraged and pressured to leave completely aside these ideas, giving way to what is coming, or get up and finally manifest what has been hibernating inside because you very fertile lands evoked and is finally ready to put all your ideas in action and take them for existence of plan, and so many of you will be called to act. Abraham way to what is more imminent slash suitable for becoming manifest. Know that you should not alone floor but must be aligned with those who agreed to walk with you on the journey, and together, you will be placed in alignment with all you need to make it happen. This is the plan that has been working for months for a soul, and the time has come to fully adhere to the current momentum of choice of your souls. And so, therefore, it is known that the way to be the Magnolia is quickly advancing an anchor of your being of reality structure, and you choosing to participate in said tuning will be assisted in every possible way to make the time period transition as easy and as abundant as possible for everyone involved. Know that we are ready for you, ready to help you whenever you need. Know that we are walking with you hand in hand and tiptoed. Know that's how it is. That's all we have for you now. We love you. We are with you. See you soon.